Yeah, they start working around here early. I don't even know what they're doing, but it looks...
They're digging piles.
Oh, they're digging piles. Yeah, that's what they're doing. They're digging piles. But I don't know what for, though, like... Sure, what's going to go there? The garage? Oh, yeah, we got some concrete trucks up in this joint. And now I know how long it takes for my drone to get from my house to the kids' school, or the kids' new school. 18 seconds. Yeah, that's fast. Now if I could just figure out a way to take the kids to school on a drone. It's gonna happen. Just finished at the chiropractor / massage therapist, having some issues with my sciatic nerve. Is that what it's called? Anyway, I'm 41 now. Stuff like that happens. I knew it wasn't gonna be good when she said, "This is gonna hurt, but you'll thank me later." Also got some acupuncture going on that. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure I'm sold on it yet. What's up, dudes? Oh yeah, the whole crew. Oh, what do you got there? Whole crew, we're babysitting. Oh, the redheads need to stick together. Yeah, this is my brother and sister-in-law's house. And they got a lot of room to fly the drone. You know I brought it.
Dad, no. You're gonna get in trouble.
I can't see. Wait. Jack! Stop. Yeah, we're babysitting at their house, which means house party.
You gotta fight for your right to party.
Are you guys eating all of Uncle Dave's
yes.
ice cream bars? All right, nap time. So like I said, we're at my brother-in-law's house and my sister-in-law's house, and since they're not here and we're here, we're throwing an epic party. It's their house. I don't care. This is what an epic party looks like. You're the epic party.
Me? Yeah. That is a dangerous... No. No, it's not gonna happen.
I told you this party was gonna be off the chain. Look at this party. Do you know how to party?